Sister Carla called me incorrigible, but she also called me whenever she needed to lay off some bingo bets. We had an understanding.